Hello everyone and welcome to another video. Today I'm going to be reacting to Monsta X's new video, Middle of the Night. And I am having a lot of mixed feelings about this. I'm really, really excited because I will support all the boys no matter what, but I'm also still so heartbroken that Wonho won't be in this video and that he's currently not in the group. I still have hope that one day he'll return. If you don't know, Monsta X is one of my alt groups, and so the absence of Wonho is such a big part in my life, I guess, and seeing all the Monsta X stuff without him in it just feels so wrong. But like I said, I love these boys to death and will support anything they do. This is for Starship. Give these boys a rest, okay? They are being so overworked and they deserve a rest, okay? Let's just put that out into the world. Anyway, I'm really excited to watch this. I have listened to the song already and I'm obsessed. So let's do this. This is gonna be really emotional, but let's go. Why is he in a motel? Oh my gosh, that stresses me out. Side profile though. You made me wanna run it all back. Nobody's ever done me like you. I thought I never ever need you. No, all I wanna do is see you. I should have let it up myself. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh, I am so emotional right now. Oh my gosh, you got me. Alright, we need to have a talk though. Why has it gotta be a Motel 6? Oh my gosh, I'm literally gonna bawl my eyes out. Oh my gosh, Kian, you look so freaking good! Oh my gosh. Oh man, I'm like, not okay. What just happened? Something's about to happen and I'm scared. A good man in the suit. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Don't tell me it's over. I'm not ready for it to be over. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I'm distraught. I'm devastated. I'm in love. I'm amazed. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I have chills all over my body. Oh my gosh. Okay. Oh my gosh. Can I form words right now? I don't know. First of all, Wonho. we all know that's his voice, and I love so much that they didn't like sing over it or anything. Like, it was his moment, it was him. Like, oh my gosh, I miss him so much. Okay, also everyone did so good. Like, even like Juhan and Chaekyun, we already know they can sing as well as rap, and so I love being able to hear like their singing voices more. And I'm really, really excited for an all English album, because they're gonna be the first K-pop group to ever do an all English album. But I also hope that this doesn't mean that they're gonna stray from their roots too much. Like, I don't want them to change just because it'll make them more popular. Like, I love them Korean and English. Like, either one I will support 100%. I just really hope that they get the rest that they need, because Starship, you suck. Sorry, I love ya because you created Monster X, but okay, rant over. I love this. I love this song so much, and I love these boys with all my heart. If you don't know, Kian is my bias. He is my alt bias and everything ever. Love him. So let me know your thoughts on everything that's going on, but also who your bias is. That is it for this video. Thank you so much for watching. As always, my social media links will be down below, and I'll see you next time. Bye.